At first, thank you for committee for the possibility present our report, and for you who present here for your presence. Our firm concerned analysis of electron distribution in nanoscale cycle phosphazen derivatives. This work provided in Mendeleev University of Chemical Technology, or the chair of branch quantum chemistry, and group of supramolecular chemistry OMELF, headed by Galina Viktorovna Popova. At first, application of these cyclophosphazen derivatives for the last 10 years, many commercial products based on cyclophosphazen are produced. Many firms, for example, anti-cancer medicine drug, Fotrin, that base consists of cyclophosphazen. And last year's cyclophosphazen used as a template for supramolecular synthesis. Many useful applications concerned practically using unique properties of cyclophosphazen, as in electrochemistry, in lithium battery, anti-Perrin composition, and last year, 3 years ago, we see a publication by Chinese authors who invite new explosive, high effective substance, six substituted cyclophosphazen with azide. Then most of cyclophosphazen derivatives has a nanoscale was it in a nanoscale size, and in this slide we show how we can synthesize smart materials based on cyclophosphazen. At first stage, we synthesize on the basis of cyclophosphazen with amino phenoxy group with polyacid. Some substance, this type of substance was discussed in a previous report, Mikhail Vansian. Then we can add a functional group. Now we show this spiroperen protective substance, and this way we get organo-inorganic hybrid with functional district properties. This mutual scheme, and the main body of my report concerned analysis of electron density, as was shown, and a small excursus in quantum topological analysis. In 2000, we translate the book Richard Bader, Atoms and Molecules, and last year we provide some works concerning investigation of weak interaction in these systems. Why this problem was discussed? Because of most of these compounds stabilized by weak interactions in this case, L alpha methyl oxy glutaminate in spiral configuration L alpha, and all in all, this system stabilized with weak non-covalent interactions, and we must know how this system construct and how to prognose the structure of the substances as and know how what interactions stabilized the 3D architectures of these systems. And what in the space of electron density we can mark four type of critical points of electron density that are singular points in electron density distribution. On the nuclear, we observe point maximum of electron density named 3. Minus 3. Three dimension Gaussian matrix of electron density, and minus 3, 3 sign of derivatives in three different dimension. And at first 3 or minus 3 point nuclear point and then in the in the cycles we observe point 3 plus 1 settled point the reverse settle and the cage structures, we must observe a point, a cage point 3 plus 3 minimum of electron density. But for chemists, as chemists, our interest in more interesting is bond critical point. All atoms in this picture named as molecular graph connected with the bond path. Bond path in this picture is lines, but not the rule. And most interesting bond critical point on all of these bonds, we observe these critical points. These points concern the covalent interactions, but our interest in weak structure defining critical points. This one of conformer oxyphenyl cyclotriphosphate first conformation. Next conformation, we provide conformational analysis and find structure with a critical point on line H carbon. This is a weak interaction. Distance 2.69 strands and electron density 0.08 atomic units. This is a critical point. Is H bond atomic interaction, and I want to pay attention for one fact. We on this picture have six member pseudo cycle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I discuss this them more later. For as the surface of electron density on this figure, we observe bridges of electron density or here and here, two critical points. Twice substituted cyclophosphazen with oxyphenyl groups. And this is electron density for these sulfurs. Next slide concerned oxyphenyl, oxyphenyl derivative of cyclophosphazen two groups. Formed bridge of electron density, where very good show. And then picture concerned carboxy-oxyphenyl derivative of cyclophosphazen, and then we see the same picture that a bridge of electron density is present on this picture. And another picture concerned these derivatives for these on this slide, molecule graph, and critical points of electron density with three phenoxy groups. And now we know, now we can see that one, two, and three critical points of weak interaction with an H and hydrogen carbon atoms. And we now say that carbon H carbon interaction. What the same picture is here. Carbon hydrogen carbon and carbon hydrogen carbon. That interaction stabilize this simple structure. And with three phenoxy group figure is here. The same picture concerned weak interaction, and pay your attention that bond path is not linear. Yes, these and these lines have had some curvatures, and we then optimize all structures you see was optimized by DFT 631 dp approximation level density functional theory, and examine these structures on the vibrational frequencies, and then another structures with weak interactions we calculate and investigate wave function from non-empirical calculation we use for calculation of distribution of electron density and find critical points. And this picture concerned cyclophosphazen with three spacer groups, oxyphenyl, and a fragment of L-alpha glutamic acid. And you see many weak interactions stabilize this structure. And on this picture, and this picture, all results discussed was published, but this result is not published now in a physical chemistry journal of Rush known here. And you see all types of interactions, weak interactions, in this system. Or, 20 weak interactions we reveal in this system, and this picture is not linear. What I want to say, but not a representative group to do some conclusions. And then molecule of methoxytryptamine, 5-methoxytryptamine for medical application with cyclophosphamide, and two molecule cis conformation, trans conformation with weak interactions, and then three fragment of 5-methoxytryptamine and more, and one last slide concerned six substituted by ethylene amino groups, cyclo-3-phosphazine, and I pay attention on this interesting picture, CH, and we now see two cycle, pseudo cycle in this molecule. That's all, and the most important conclusion that this methodology help us to construct such big molecules, nano size, and a system of covalent and non-covalent interactions. This is the conclusion. Have trend to form pseudocycles, stabilizing the 3D molecular architecture. Thank you for attention.